rescue team was ready for anything. But then...